When cleaning the muzzle brake, you can use white spirits. I drench the whole muzzle brake in white spirits, just let it soak in to get rid of any carbon buildup. From there, I use a couple of cotton swabs to actually start cleaning it out. I drench the cotton swabs in white spirits as well. This allows to get the most benefit of the white spirits into the muzzle brake, so it gives it a proper clean out. Usually you could remove the muzzle brake and just dip it into a bath of white spirits and it'll just clean it out properly, but I didn't want to take off the muzzle brake, so this is the other way I've done it. This is my way of doing it. Everybody else has a different way of doing everything, so do it your own way. If your grandfather's got it or your relative has a better way of doing it, just follow them. This is just for newer people that don't know how to actually clean muzzle brakes, so it's easier for them. I clean out the Ruger Precision muzzle brake with a couple of cotton swabs. I found that it was actually pretty dirty after shooting around 100 or 200 rounds through it. From there, you could do on the outside of the muzzle brake. I left it dry on the inside. I didn't put any paraffin oil or any oil of any kind on the inside of it. Only on the outside that I put a little bit of oil on it just to stop any rust going on it or any corrosion that's being allowed by the moisture in the air. That's pretty much all I did with the muzzle brake.